sound for you. You know I would. I'm ready too. See? I've got new equipment. A good, sturdy rope, the best money can buy.
Nice. Very nice.
Yeah, and Lord, I swim the vastest ocean for you. I've been training. I've even won the state swim off the two past years in a row.
Good. I'm proud of you.
And Lord, I would run the roughest track for you. Honest. I am captain of a cross-country team, you know.
Great. But will any of you walk through the dark, scary valley?
A dark, scary valley?
Yes. And will you wait with me in the cold shadows of life?
How cold?
And will you stay with me in the deepest pit?
I think I have pit phobia, sir.
Oh, I see. Well, you know you don't grow close to me at the highest point of a mountain, or racing through the water at top speeds, or finishing the race in first place.
We won't?
I'm afraid not. You grow mostly in the valleys, in the pits, and in the shadows.
Are you going to put us in all those places? The valleys, the shadows, and the pits and stuff, so we'll grow?
No, I don't do that. Those places just happen on their own.
Well, do we have to go to all those places?
Yes, eventually everybody does.
But that's not fair. You're God.
Yeah, you can wave your hand to make everything better. You're supposed to be good.
I am good. But life, well, sometimes isn't. I just want to know when tough times come, you'll stay with me.
Okay, but what do I do with all this rope?
Maybe you can use it to anchor yourself when the storm comes.
And what about all the swimming I did at the pool?
Use it to help you tread water when the floods arrive.
But what about my new running shoes, Lord?
By all means, wear them to walk carefully when the roads get rough.
Well, okay.
I'll be there, every minute.
All right.
I promise, I'll never leave you.
I'm ready.
Good. Oh, and one more thing.
What?
You know, I'll even help you count your joys when it's all over.